Hey guys, welcome to Dr. Greatness, and today we have Dishonored 2. This will be part 6 in the series, and obviously in the last episode we were in the Clockwork Mansion, and we ended up getting an old friend that was from the original Dishonored out of there. We ended up giving him to Megan Foster, who is our, I guess, helper in this situation, so he's under her care at the moment. And yeah, so I guess we'll move on from that, and we'll go take care of Kirin Jindosh. So without further ado, I guess we'll get stuck into it. Alright, here we go. Alright, so I guess we'll move on. Alright, so we'll go back up here, because this is where we came from. Damn, hopefully we should be able to... we use this? Yes, we can. Good. Alright, now let's move a bit forward so we can make sure of this. Alright. Yes, good. Alright. So we can now run over here. Hopefully. There's no one around. Yep, good. Alright, awesome. Clockwork Mansion, yes. Alright. Alright, so we will make our way to the Clockwork Mansion, and I kinda don't wanna kill him, but considering that he's gonna have a shitload of puzzles, I reckon I might be hard to not kill him, because it's going to be way too hard. Alright, is this... oh no, we can go... yeah, oh yeah, we can finish up where we started. Alright, that's cool. Then we don't have to go back. Ooh, is this an enemy? No, it's not. Alright. Oh damn, those things were attacking me before. I wonder if they're still there. And just ready to attack me.
Oh crap. Some detection without certainty.
Oh, how the hell do I get... if only I could be invisible for a short period of time. Is there a window? Damn, I don't think... damn, we can't get through that way. Can I get up there?
Playback for detection registered.
The only thing I can think of is maybe doing what we did last time.
The machine is experiencing uncertainty.
I want to hit it a bit there. Nope, didn't work. God damn.
The machine has detected something.
Crap. Oh, crap. I'm about to get fucked up.
Playback for unambiguous enemy. aristocratic profile, but hostile.
Run. Just run. Just run. Please. Please don't follow me. That would be horrible. Oh, God. Damn. Uh-oh. Come on. Oh, God. Damn. Get out of there.
Switching to alternative tactical mode. Rear visual active.
The fuck? Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Triggering electrostatic discharge. Stand clear.
Come on, run, run, run. Yes, there we go. All right, we can use this to our advantage.
Playback indicates.
Yes.
Okay.
Come on. Oh. Yes, good. Alright. Alright, cool. Oh, crap. Just get a break.
Lost enemy.
There we go. Damn, for some reason that took way too long. So how do we go about this? Why am I not surprised that is the case? This may take some time to figure out what to do next. Okay. Alright, let's see if we can pull this lever. See if we can go underneath this though. Alright, maybe that can be our next plan. Oh, here we go. Yes, it worked! Yep, there we go. Alright, so we can drop that. Yeah, we can close that. Ah, damn, we don't have a rewire tool, but that shouldn't be a problem. Alright, so we've got some copper. Alright, for some, I've got a feeling that we need to go slow. Can we go higher? Why do I have a feeling that this is...
In my autopsy, I was curious to observe the...
Alright, so, what do we do now?
In my autopsy, I was curious to observe the rumored degeneracy of the Colvin line.
Alright, so there's two clockwork soldiers. I was about to call them towers, like, goddamn. But how do we go about this, though? Because I want to keep him alive, so do we... I don't know how to go about this. Do we have any, don't have any, crossbows that can knock someone out, but, I really don't know. Yeah, this is tricky. Could we somehow lure him over there? Then, I don't know, knock him out and just run for our lives? Because that's really all we can do at the moment. Kinda don't want to do it while he's facing that way. We'll wait for him to turn around. Yep, there we go. Alright.
Layback for detection registered.
Come on. Oh, crap. Oh, out the way. Alright, run. Okay, if we do far reach. Alright, run.
Playback for unambiguous enemy.
Oh, come. Yep, good.
Electrostatic discharge. Stand clear.
Okay, good.
Switching to alternative tactical mode.
Come on. Oh, God. Yes, good. All right, so he's gone. Yep, good. Alright, come on.
Wooden housing breached.
Yes, we did it! Oh. Thank you. Oh man, you are way too much effort. Where are you? There you are. Oh. No. Oh. Wait, what? No, we have to get him out of here, don't we? Alright, so if we use this, I'm assuming this pulls us down. Oh, thank you so much. So we don't have to go through. There shouldn't be any more of the soldiers around because I killed them earlier in the video, so. Yeah, it was earlier in the video. Alright, and now all I have to do is just do what I did with Sokolov. So, yeah, we'll go to the Upper Venta district and, yeah, we'll get our asses out of here. Alright, here we go. Where's my dude? Alright, so apparently we can't go through that door, so that sucks. So I guess we have to make our way back into the laboratory and maybe find a window. That's really the only thing I can think of right now. That's actually a really good, Ooh, that's actually a really good place to put him. Alright, we'll put him in the machine.
Your precious intellect. If you won't agree to collaborate on the next clockwork prototype, I'll use the device on that brain of yours, Sokolov.
How the electric shock.
To be a drooling idiot. At least I won't be bothered by any more of your rambling.
Okay, so what do we do? Power needs. Tell me one. Alright, Autonomy 1. Optus 3. Okay, how come that's not working? How come that's not working? Alright, there we go. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. There is insufficient power to operate there. So rectified, I have to compensate freeing up more power. configuring other laboratory platforms so they draw the least power.
The other lab machines are draining away too much electricity.
So the electric. Oh, less power. Oh, I am such an idiot. I cannot believe we took all that time. Alright, so. 1 and 3. So autonomy and. Oh my god, I feel such an idiot. Because when it's a machine, I just assumed that we had to power it up. But. Oh man, I'm just an idiot. So we have to wait for obviously this to happen. There we go. And then we can... The fuck was that? Alright, so now we should be able to have power. Damn, that statue in the background, that was creeping me the hell out. Alright, so now. Yay!
The electroshock machine should work now.
Alright, here we go.
So much will be lost in age of advancement.
Too bad it had to come to this, Jindosh.
And if I combine the acid against a copper plate, it... What does it do?
Damn, did we just get rid of his...
I knew that a moment ago.
Murray?
Does anyone know the answer? I had an idea. But it's gone now.
Alright, so I think he's,
I'm very much afraid of...
I think that's the end of the level. Alright, so let's just get out of here. Let's just get back as quickly as possible.
Cool.
Alright, let's go. Alright, so where's that carriage? So we use this. Alright, we go to Lower District. Yeah. Alright, here we go. We're heading back. We, I think, eliminated Chindosh's thoughts. And yeah. Really, yeah, it's gonna be interesting to see what, the difference would be, because he's still alive, but, and we don't have him, because with Sokolov, we end up capturing him, and we end up having him for ourselves. but for some reason the game wouldn't let us take him. Damn, alright. Bit salty, but alright. Yeah, and then if we go across here. Alright, cool. And come on. There we go. There we go. And now, yeah, jump up on here. And then, yeah, about there. Yeah, that's cool. And yeah, jump there. And we should be good. And we have, I guess, now finished the level. Go back to Dreadful Whale. Yeah, I think that's pretty much the plan. So I guess we'll go to the Dreadful Whale. All right, here we go.
Let's go then.
Damn, we were... Yeah. We weren't lethal, but we definitely was on the assault path. Yeah, that definitely will need to, yeah. Alright, so I guess that's all the information you guys need to know. Overall chaos level low. Okay, so at least we didn't damage our low chaos rating. Because we definitely, yeah, we definitely were more on the assault side. At least we didn't alarm any bells, or ring any bells, so that was good. But yeah, it definitely wasn't, in terms of like how we went and stuff, definitely wasn't our best one. But I guess we'll move on, and yeah, so I guess, as I said, yeah, we'll move on. Alright, so that was Dishonored 2. That was part 6 in the series. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And make sure to stay tuned for more content. And I guess that's pretty much it. So I guess we've reached to the end of the video. So if you like the video, please like the video. And if you want more content, please subscribe. And would like to thank you all for watching. Hope to see you all in another video. Thanks.